You missed this in Saving Private Ryan. The two German soldiers who are shot at while trying to surrender aren't German at all. They're actually speaking Czech and are saying, "Please don't shoot me, I am not German, I am Czech. I didn't kill anyone, I am Czech." And they are likely prisoners from countries Germany invaded and forced into the army.